A safety program's main objective is to get rid of hazards in the workplace. When hazards can't be avoided, then they should be controlled at their origin. When hazards are still in play, then employees should be wearing personal protective equipment. Personal protective equipment is any device or clothing that prevents injury and limits contact with hazards. To stay as safe as possible, PPE should be worn and used constantly in the work environment.